Hi, it's Carlos Peñalver. I'm here at Brookfield Properties, combining both their and mine interest in talk about sustainability, regeneration, people, communities. I like talk through drawing. That's how I communicate the best. I want everybody to identify on the drawing. I want everybody to see themselves in the painting, to recognize themselves or others, and to leave a little bit of room for everyone to feel it like a part of it, to see different things. I like the idea of making people feel special by seeing different things in the mural. In this piece that I'm painting downstairs, and that's what it means to me. It means exchange, it means sustainability, it means communities, a global sense of sharing knowledge, ideas, being environmentally conscious, being regenerative, all these new concepts, all this future that you can see in the offices, in the green spaces that they build up, and they give back to the communities somehow for the purpose, and it's like a cycle. Reminds me a lot the bees, how they pollinate in nature, and I kind of wanted to translate this feeling of all these people going all over the place and pollinating each other's ideas and sharing.